Sunday, 8 September 2019, the Epping Ongar Railway stage an RTNRF celebration day with a normal pickup on Route 339 from Epping Station. Buses were lined up at North Weald, and also there were services operating to the local areas, including Route 205A, seen here at Waltham Abbey, Route 718 to Chingford, and also Route 20A to Loudon Station. These were variations of earlier London Transport routes. The star of the show was RF136 in this attractive what might have been livery. Then at the end of the day there was a road run outside North Weald Airfield, followed by a line-up of vehicles at the Harlow Garden Centre, where RTs and RFs were there. But whilst all this was going on, the normal steam service was operating on the Epping Ongar, including Metropolitan No. 1. So now we can go in to see the actual video that I took of the day.
Thank you. Those you can hear, mate.
That explains it.
Right.
And then it goes to Dalton, which is East London.
The other side of the road.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Not the way, I think if I imagine there's an hour, I think that's